Right, so I'm out here with Jim this morning. One of my coworkers lost her pendant, and Jim is firing up the equipment. We'll see what we find.
Is this going to be a penny or a dime? See how it's up there in the corner?
Mm-hmm.
And then the nickel.
It's really telling you metal composition.
It'll tell you nickel. Exactly. Exactly.
Each one of those rows.
He brought his. There's a smaller device that he uses for smaller things.
Oh my gosh! Would you like coming for a cup of coffee? No, beer. Not beer.
Throw it in your hand.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
I'm glad I was able to
because
find it for
this
you.
This is my favorite. I have this for years. It's not half a size of penny.
You know, half a penny.
You're okay.
As you're reaching in the grass, I saw a light.
Oh,
I saw it.